former Alabama offensive coordinator Lane Kiffin led the FAU Owls on an impressive 10-3 campaign. They went undefeated in Conference USA play and finished the season conference champs, as well as a dominating victory over the Akron Zips in the Boca Raton Bowl. Led by rising junior Devin Singletary, who led the nation with 32 rushing touchdowns. Next year, they kick off the season against the Oklahoma Sooners in the first game of the regular season. Things have been looking up for the Owls. I'm Jasper Weinberg, reporting live from FAU Stadium, Boca Raton, Florida.